अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, टुडे आई वॉच अ टेड टॉक, टाइटल इज व्हाई पेरेंट्स शुड लिसन टू किड्स एंड टुडेज वीडियो स्पीकर इज एन आई सन। एन आई सन टॉक ऑन द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ पेरेंट्स लिसनिंग टू देयर चिल्ड्रन रेज सम वैल्यूएबल पॉइंट्स। ऑल्सो द डिलीवरी स्ट्रक्चर एंड द टॉक कुड बी इम्प्रूव फॉर बेटर क्लियरिटी एंड एंगेजमेंट। द स्पीकर बिगिंस बाय शेयरिंग एनेक्डोट अबाउट मंकी प्रिजन एक्सपेरिमेंट which serve as a metaphor for children feeling trapped and unheard within the parent-child dynamic. While that analogy is interesting, the speaker could have provided more context and explanation to help the audience understand the relevance to their main arguments. Son then proceed to share personal story about their experience with parents who frequently said no. Their request, the story effectively highlights the frustration and feelings of rejection the children can express when their opinions and desires are consistently dismissed. However, the delivery could benefit from more vivid descriptions and emotional engagement to create a stronger connection with the audience. The speaker introduces the concept of exclusive function EF is children psychology, which encompasses skills such as decision making, planning, and self control. Sun argues that parents should encourage children to develop these skills and by allowing them to make their own choices, learn from failures, and take responsibilities for their actions. This is a valid point, but it would have been helpful for the speaker to provide example to research support their claims and strength the argument. Some mentions snow parents who overly protect or solve their children's problem, leading to negative consequences such as feelings or overwhelm, sadness, and anxiety. The speaker briefly parents statistics to support this claim, but more in deep analysis and additional research would have made to talk more persuasive. The speaker concludes by urging parents to have open discussion with their children, to listen to their opinions and trust them in making decisions. The message of encouraging individually and allow children to explore their own path invaluable. But the conclusion could have more powerful with a memorable call to action, a compelling final thoughts. In terms of delivery, such a son's speech could have been more polished. The video between ideas are sometimes abrupt, making it challenging to follow. So, additionally, the speaker tone and energy level remained relatively concerned throughout the talk, which made it less engaging, varying the vocal delivery and incorporating greater stutters and visual aids could have enhanced the presentation effectiveness. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for